The evolution of kitchen designs. We really have come a long way in cooking and kitchen designs. A modern kitchen is now quite different to early kitchens thanks to developments in electricity, water pipes and other materials. Today's modern kitchen includes so many functions and appliances those generations between us could never imagine. If you take a journey back over the history of the kitchen from the beginning, you can see what sort of luxury we have now. In fact, in medieval ages, peasants did not have their own kitchens. Public kitchens were used and only the rich or wealthy had their own kitchen, usually with a cook. It is a world so far removed from our modern way of life, and so fascinating. Cooking was mostly done over an open fire and was obviously a much lengthier and harder process than we are used to today. Fires were used to keep warm and to cook, and food was obviously very basic. But even our earliest ancestors enjoyed sharing a meal with others, and it has always been considered a social event, even in the early days of mankind. As technology evolved, the iron stove was introduced. These stoves, rather than being an open fire, were closed in, and this made cooking more efficient. By the late 19th century, gas cooking was much more common. Cities started to build pipes, sewers, and other forms of infrastructure, which made life a little easier, and meant that a consistent and reliable source of gas could be had. But kitchens were still nowhere near the modern-day kitchen, and often the kitchen room was also used as a bathroom or sleeping room.